He said he wanted to go through tonight without any painkillers. We don't know any different. He's been a factor. On the lead now. Here comes Richards. Mike Richards spins it. Late guy Carl walking in. One more Gagne! He scores! Simo Gagne! The Flyers survive and force game five.
Face-off loss, point shot, Brooks Like, boom. Sudden victory.
Brooks Like gets it, he shoots it.
It is.
It is, that's David Steckel all the way. And that's just hustle from the grinding guys. Bradley, Steckel, Like, just grinding it out.
David Steckel with his third of the playoffs. It's an overtime winner to send this series back to Washington.
Regulation that tied the game for the Penguins, giving them the opportunity to come back and win this game and extend the series. And front score! Schwarka got it! Schwarka got it! The Penguins have won the game here in overtime as Marty Schwarka forces a seventh game, his second overtime winner. And ladies and gentlemen, Elvis has just left the building. It's Marty Schwarka once again.
Play by Robert Lane, taking the body, getting it in front to Alexei Kovalev. A lot, Mike, has been made about the lack of scoring by the second line. Kovalev with one, Schwarka with the game winner, a second overtime game winner in the playoffs. But Robert Lane makes the play on the board.
Is blocked aside by the goal stick of Vasilevsky. It's Perry handing it on. Now Klingberg at the back holds and drives one, and that rebound right around in front. Perry, that's it, Murray. They score! The Stars win in double overtime. Out of a net mouse scramble, the Dallas Stars have forced a game six on Monday.
The entry with Sagan and Perry was very close. It's the entry into the zone of being onside. It was Sagan and Perry at the blue line. Looks like a good goal. It looked like the left skate was onside. That puck, yes.
Oh, yeah.
Onside, good goal. Game six, Monday night.
Dump it in. Why not dump it in on goal? You can see why the goaltender struggles. They're onside. Here's Paul from the angle. He scores!
gets it ahead to Forsberg. He got it tangled up in the skates. Steal by Emerson. He gets it across to Smolinski. Score!
Johnson. To the back it comes Shattenkirk with a shot that is blocked back out again. Hustling back after it now. It's a feed across. Score! The Islanders win! Everly has scored in double overtime!
The reception and the shot. Kevin Shattenkirk, fans on the shot. Here comes Lee, left part of your screen. Quick little look by Lee. Sergachev goes down, and Eberle one times his puck and beats Andre Vasilevsky. And the Islanders force a game six on Thursday night. They get a power play goal, and then they get the GWG in double overtime.
Playing there, but checked away again at center ice off Jeremy Roenick. This one will be played in by the Psychoff. Johnson got back, Roenick right into the wall. Primo being held up by Taylor. Now it got books around the boards for Gagne. Gagne, a little tip pass, Johnson will bring it up. Johnson the flip, trying to get it into the corner, went off Kubina's stick. Jeremy Roenick and Kubina collide, Roenick still with it. Gets it away to Gagne. Gagne for Roenick. Lets it go. Primo. Primo draws inside of the net. Roenick shot. It's good! It's good! Gagne! We've got a game seven!
Hammerlick led it across. Backstrom couldn't go with the pass the way he wanted it. Here's a chance in front for Sagan! He scores! Tyler Sagan! And the series will go back to Boston. The series for the defending champs.
Giveaway here, Doc, by Nicholas Backstrom, but Pierre made mention of the speed by Tyler Sagan earlier in this overtime where he had a chance. Giveaway, Krejci to Lucic, and then look at shot out of a cannon, Tyler Sagan. Great patience. Hold, hold, hold. You got a wide open net, and you got yourself a game seven back in Boston on Wednesday night. The force play there by Nicholas Backstrom, but great patience. You see that slight little move that Tyler Sagan makes? It looks like he's going to shoot the puck. Watch this. Looks like he's going to shoot. Hold it. Open the blade up. Continued on past Braden Holtby, and he puts it into a wide open net.